Hey.
Hi.
Thanks, Dora. I can finish up. Good girl.
Oh, come here. I gotta say something. So what do you think?
I like it. Kind of institutional yet post-Victorian. Very nice. Very nice.
Oh, wait, look. She's pregnant. We've got to let her out. She doesn't want to have him in here.
Yeah, she might run away, though.
But look at her. She's really unhappy. She's got to find a safe spot.
Okay, sure.
Sure, sweetie. Oh, there you go.
Hey, I found these on your desk.
Oh my God! It's almost not like him. I mean, I know he loves me, but he's never committed to paper before. Oh. How can I ever thank you?
For what?
For saving my life, for taking care of me. You've been amazing.
Wait, where are you going?
I'm gonna go home. I feel much better now, and I've got to start looking for a job, and I'm sure you want to get a good night's sleep in your own bed.
No, I mean, if you stay tonight, you can get an early start tomorrow.
Well, but I don't even have any clean clothes.
Actually, I was just about to do a wash. We can both wear my extra fashionable laundry clothes.
What is this? Oh.
Mid-90s hip-hop for the heartland. My mother was trying to help me be cooler, so she went to Sears, where they take the guesswork out of exposing underpants.
Well, if this is all you have, then I think we better do a wash.
Yeah, I'll change the name.
Oh, sorry.
Hey,
I was just looking for another bag to put
the
laundry
in. Sure, you know what?
Yeah,
sure, I'll get you.
Okay, thanks.
I'll get you a bag.
Well, you didn't get it from me.
Come on.
It?
What are you talking about?
Is it burning and itchy?
Burning and itching? What's gonna happen?
Well, is there a discharge?
Isn't it gross what people talk about on cell phones?
Yeah, you'd think they'd be embarrassed to have private conversations in front of strangers, you know?
Yeah, I hate people with cell phones.
All of them?
Yep. And I hate everyone in there because they can get the new garbage CD. And I hate all the people in there because they can just eat whatever they want to eat. And I hate anyone who has time to study.
Oh. You hate a lot of people.
I'm a rotten, nasty little person.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. Not having any money isn't ennobling. It makes you mean.
Oh, yeah, I get it. That's why all the really nice people are rich.
So who do you hate?
No one.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. I wish I could be more like you. So how come you always wear that hat?
Because something like 90% of your body heat escapes through your head.
But you're not particularly attached to it, are you?
No, not really. Why?
Come on.
What? I will buy you a garden where your flowers can bloom. These belong to someone, though, right?
No one who needs them more than you.
Howard in the store.
Oh, wait. Here, try this. Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, that's the one.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
should I leave this one here?
No, leave it in the park for a homeless person.
Okay. After you.
Thank you.
Honey, I'm home.
Who are you talking to?
The dogs.
What about the kitties?
Kitties, I'm home. Oh, it's moving. It's alive. Come on, we have to hurry. Here. Put it on the heating pad.
Oh.
And get some gloves, okay? Can't let it pick up our scent. Otherwise the mother will reject it.
Oh, no.
So I need to carefully cut it out of its membrane. What I need you to do.
Okay. Ready.
Okay. Hold.
Oh God, be careful.
Uh-huh.
Oh, don't poke it.
Don't worry.
Hold that.
Okay.
For me, right like that, okay?
Okay.
You got it?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm just gonna cut the membrane.
Oh, be careful.
And we're gonna get this little guy out, okay?
Oh, watch the head.
Yep. Watching it. Okay.
Oh, be careful.
Mm-hmm. Pull it back. All right, almost there. I'm almost there.
All right.
You got it?
Yeah.
All right, now I'm just gonna cut right underneath there. And okay. Mm. Here we go.
Wow.
Here it comes.
Look at the head. It's so cute. Is it alive?
Oh, yeah, it's alive. Oh. Let's go.
Come on.
Hey.
Come on. Now what?
All right. Well, I'll just keep it warm and we'll try again in a few minutes.
You know, I always wanted a kitty, but my mom was allergic.
Yeah, I wasn't allowed to have pets in my building, but my girlfriend Janet, she had a Siamese.
You have a girlfriend?
Ex-girlfriend. We dated in high school.
Do you still see her?
No. She lost some weight over the summer, so she's dating a lot more now. You know how it goes. I guess it sounds pretty lame to someone in a love affair. A relationship, whatever it is.
I don't even know what it is. I mean, he thinks that I'm too young or something, so he doesn't want to have a relationship. But then he says things like how he feels we're the same person inside, and if he was female, he'd be me.
But he said he didn't want to be in a relationship with you.
Yeah, and that he'd always love me.
And he said he didn't want to be in a relationship.
Yeah, so?
Well, sometimes when someone's telling you something, they're trying to tell you something.
Right. Like men know it's good for them. Should we try again?
Yeah. Let's see. Hey.
She's licking it.
Told you.
So what do we do now?
Well, why don't you go get some sleep, and I'll stay here and make sure that she doesn't toss him out.
Thanks. You really need models of all sizes? Because I'm only 5'4".
That's not a problem.
I don't have a portfolio.
That's okay, because we're going to take your pictures free of charge.
What? I don't get paid for the pictures?
Honey, this is an agency. We're going to send the pictures out, and hopefully somebody will bite. You can take your clothes off in there.
What makes you so interested in lithography?
Well, I've always loved posters and calendars and stuff. You know, especially the way that the colors get put on separately and then all come together.
Are you in the union?
It didn't say anything about the union in the want ad.
This is a union shop.
Hi, I'm calling for the Gal Friday job.
Job's taken. Sometimes I wonder if we're living in the same land. Glad you wanna be my friend when I feel like the children running out of hands.
Hey, I'm calling about the ad for healthy girls with good SAT scores.
Uh-huh.
Is this for some sort of drug trial?
And what is the foremost principle of banking?
Remembering your secret PIN number.
Forgive me if I reserve my chuckles for when I grade your final.